Okay, guys. Apologize about that abrupt end of the last episode. Thankfully, I am able to pause the mission when I'm in solo. But the thing that I was waiting for an hour on and was going to do an hour-long run ended up happening roughly 10 to 11 minutes into my video, which was a bit inconvenient, but it is what it is, I suppose. So I have now eaten, and I overstuffed myself. Feels like an early Thanksgiving, that's for sure.
Damn line caught on legs. Where is it? This place is almost nice compared to Lost.
We're gonna continue and finish off this mission.
Bam! Die, you piece of scrap!
Away. Burns, oh my god.
Established. Time to activate the hacking drone.
Let me have it. Okay, that's good.
Ow!
I saw a bulo cap up there. Didn't I? I thought I did. What? Oh, up there. It's like... it's in a pretty awkward place. Is that the one I'm looking for? Yeah, that is. Okay. Excuse me.
Wally! Over here!
Hold on, I'm gonna...
Sorry, little bug. Your own fault for being full of goodies.
begun. Protect the pod while it does its magic.
We still have to check over there. Turkey. A second one? Two? Really? Two? I didn't know there could be more than one.
That's it for the power station. We're almost empty. Get back to the vault and disable the force field. They'll just be running on emergency power now.
The fuck? I did not know that. Shit, I kinda wish I did put this on a higher difficulty, dammit. Guess I should learn from that mistake. We've got four plague hearts right now. I guess I should try to remember to see if I can connect this. If I don't connect this episode to the last one, it'll be a little awkward. But in case you didn't see the last episode, we got four plague hearts on this mission already. I didn't know this is the first time I've ever seen more than one of these things drop in a single mission. That's fucking awesome that they can do that. So that means I need at least two for another script. And I think these things can have at least two. I don't know, I read on the discussion someone saying that they were getting two, but someone else said they've never gotten less than three.
Like that! Hammer connected! Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!
All rock crackers attached. You can start them up when ready.
Now! Gonna crack that meteorite in no time
at all. Rock cracking is a go. Stand by. I'm sure you will have company soon. The equipment's under attack. Put those guns to use.
Is it? Oh, it is. Well, I was trying to get to that Bulo cap. There's another one up there.
You need those hammers active to crack the meteor. Keep them safe.
Out. fine.
Alert, the rock crackers are under attack.
Nope, they're still working.
I need the mule ride. Go, boss ride.
Well done. All that's left.
What the hell? There was one there inside of it? The whole time? The whole time? How many did we get? One. Looks like three. Yeah, so someone else also said that they always got at least three. I don't know what that person got two was talking about.
Rock Park's playing card secured.
Seven.
R&D will be pleased.
Oh wait, if I only got seven, but I needed two. That would imply that I need one more. Oh, I thought I was gonna get two scrip out of it.
Injecting the power source. Where did the resupplying a battery?
Supplies are on the way.
Resupply arrived. You're restocked. Grabbing ammo.
Force field down.
All right, here we go.
That means the caretaker is onto you. Destroy it to disable the defenses.
I don't know if this can do anything.
Explosive fire.
No, it hurt me. I didn't do anything else. Molly.
I don't care what kind of information is on that data rack.
You did it, team. Data rack is secured, and all rival operations in the sector destroyed. Hit the button on the mule when you're ready. Damn good work. Come on home.
Wow.
Your ride home is on the way. Drop pod inbound.
There was a place in here we hadn't been? Two bulo cabs? And I didn't realize there was a... Well, it was dug away. Like we had dug through here. Isn't this the starting room? This is the starting room. But dude, there's gold. What the hell? How did I miss all this stuff? Well, I'm getting that fucking gold.
That you can be sure of.
Door is not even open yet. We did it in time.
The mule has been successfully retrieved. Make it snappy, team. The drop pod won't hang around forever. That's one for the books. Retrieving escape pod.
Shoot, man. Well, I know you can get two of those from now on. Maybe I won't do hazard one just in case we get... But only if it's in an area where there could be meteorites. Yeah, we just barely leveled up off that. But we're level 70 now, though. Yeah, that was incredible. I probably would have leveled up if I was on a higher difficulty.
One more mission, and the assignment is done. Keep it up.
Compact shells. Clean overclock.
Claim!
Yeah, I am one short. Damn it. That's balls. I'm not going to use my script just
script,
yet.
Script. Lovely script.
I want to see if we can't get another. I might even go all the way to level 20 before using my script. At that point, hopefully, if we have one meteor, I'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 script to spend all at once. Okay, what's our new mission that we need? An egg. Awesome. That's what I need to do. So, egg. 4...
Mission selected and locked in. Time to board the drop pod.
We have a lot of shotgun things I just wanted to see. Yeah, it is different. Wow. I like how it's called Snowy Forest, but it's not in... Oh no, it is in the Glacial Strata. Never mind.
The dice are loaded.
Made it to level 70, which means, oh, that's right, that I now I've gotten my new pickaxe thing. We're definitely good. It's my favorite piece of customization are the pickaxe pieces, I think.
Rock and stone, everyone!
If we survive, next round is on me.
Another one of these starts.
Egg collection time, team. Alien eggs. Company wants them. Don't ask why. Find them, store them,
shit, pickle. Oh, we're doing this again.
Go lie down forever.
Holy balls. Shit. Oh, really?
We got an incoming swarm.
Fuck. I ain't catching no breaks here now that I've upped the difficulty again. Ow. It's fine.
Incoming. Smoke him if you got him.
Shit. Cover.
Oh yeah.
shit, here it comes, the oppressor. I'm gonna look around in this team discussion to see if anyone else is having that same feeling as me, where they're a bit too frequently used. Game, do me a solid and give me a meteorite. Wet thing happening again. Oh shit. Oh wait, we're in the starter room again.
Killed is one less infected Liffid. Help me mind this. Damn rock box infected Liffid psychic under portion. Get this home safely, will you, Molly?
I'm trying to figure out this map, but...
I got the deposit.
Pod is on its way. cleansing equipment on site. Rubber glove time, team.
Oh, both of them are actually right here.
Rock box larva splatter.
No way, dude. Why?
That will teach you.
Box is so shit. I really hope they change that in the future.
You shouldn't use precious minerals. It was dead.
Down there. Fucking dude. Okay. I need you to fuck off, my dude.
The rock box is contagious. Clean here, please. Foaming up the area. Vacuum up that foam. Hey, Bosco! Rock box infection! Ready for removal! Bosco! Time to clean up!
I need more pustules, man. There's a pustule in here.
Whoa! Stack up that foam!
The rest.
We need some here. Vacuum here. Time to get foamy.
What the fuck? These big ones are. I don't think. Are these? I guess they are. I thought those were the things that spawn the little things. Okay, they are being really finicky with this one. Usually you can leave quite a bit. Okay.
Ready for contagion spike neutralized. Excellent work. Remember to report if you experience any of the listed symptoms in the next 24 hours.
Pop the loop box. Let's get the middle. I hate rock box.
Dude.
Depositing mineral.
Thank you.
Where did I drop that supply pod? It's up there. I'm not gonna go ahead and grab another egg and then have a swarm hit me. And I don't have any ammo.
Mine it. Ammo taken.
Again, I guess while we're here, I can deal with this.
By cutting down a trace.
About that shit anymore.
Yeah! If we discover a new mineral, you think we get to name it?
I don't know, mayhaps we do.
Recharging.
See a barley bulb over there we didn't grab. Oh shit. Oh, okay, ow. I don't know how the fuck the ledge grabbing thing works. I try spamming it and he just drops. This time I tried holding it and he didn't even try to grab onto it, so I don't fucking know. Okay, we're back in the starting room again. So I'm assuming that's the egg we already got down there. Okay. Let me go back to that tunnel. I think it's down over here somewhere. Oh, there's gold.
Why call for Molly?
Don't give me another swarm, mate. Okay. There you go. Okay, I guess now we can do this. Well, I'm gonna grab another set of shit.
I needed that. Ready to kill some more crates. I'm taking some of the ammo.
And my energy died after
I've activated
that food.
The machine. The door is not free.
Here, oh, this is that yellowy one, I think.
Be gone! Pop the big one!
This time I don't have my scout to super snipe them from the ceiling, so hopefully we can do this one in time.
If this doesn't start it,
that is
curside analyzer booting up.
Gorgeous color.
Volatile curside deposits in the area are infecting the local wildlife.
Okay, we only need
six. Get as many samples as you
six
can
in 3 minutes.
Beasties. We need to get to the bottom of this.
We're really gonna do this now, game? No, don't leave these, because they need to be deposited. Yeah, we're really doing this now. Keep them off me, Bosco. Look for yellow. We're doing alright so far. Because they're actually spawning.
This is for you!
Oh, that's gonna come back. We did it. Okay, good.
We did it! Let's infuse them!
Well done. Core infuser is active.
Luck be a lady tonight, smooth.
Driller, scout, or gunner hat. Driller. I think I'm okay with what I've got for driller for right now. We could look for more scout stuff. Yeah, I could use a Zukov thing. An unstable overclock for the plasma. I mean, that works too. Okay, that just brings us back here. Now I gotta figure out where the fuck I need to go to move on.
Eliminated.
Okay, let me see. So we need to go down the far side. Right, this is the starting place. We have to go this way. No, because that's just going to take me back around. We have to go down. This is really hard to read. I think we have to go down. Or maybe around this way. No, this doesn't go anywhere. What the fuck? Up here? Yeah, okay, over here.
Damn flares could need an upgrade. Move your tin ass over here.
Hurry, please.
Happy fun times. We're gonna get screwed here at some point. Well, that was the fourth one.
I call for the news. Be gone!
Why is everything purple? Oh, it must be the egg. Put all the freaking eggs in one place and the contagion spike in the other. See any ore in this cave either. Just, well, no, there's some
Joe,
right there.
Get to one!
Swarm? It's a big one, team.
Guess we are going down here.
I killed the loot bug, and I'm not so crowded out.
Lock and load, miners. Got an incoming swarm.
Hey there! Don't supply orders!
Nitro has been withdrawn, the supply pod is inbound.
Shit. Oh, of course. Of course. Oh, yes! Hell yes! Oh, justice is served!
Grabbing ammo!
Ooh.
And then, of course, there's another one! Oh, that's so annoying! I said that earlier. I said every fucking time there's one. And then I think it's really cool because he gets one shot by this for once. And then they just, you know what, here's another one. These things are way too frequent. Oh, let's just have a fucking another one. Look at this, guys. This is ridiculous. Snowy down here. Ow. Okay, well, at least we took them out before we started freezing.
What's this?
Oh fuck, there's an egg in the ceiling? Hold on, I know there's a pile of gold down here somewhere, isn't there? I guess there's not a pile of gold. Where? What? Up there. Oh, jeez. It looks like, can I Skyrim my way up this pole? Like maybe just barely, maybe? Okay.
Go fetch!
Actually digging, Bosco is. I don't know if he's digging for the egg. It looks like he is. Shit, I didn't know you could have him dig eggs. Fuck. Well, that's alright.
Over here.
I have no idea where the egg flew. Okay, it flew up over here.
Red sugar.
Good work. All objectives have been achieved. Call the drop pod when you're ready to move on. Drop pod inbound.
So
they
get for turning the difficulty back up. And no play cards, unfortunately.
Drop pod arrived. Mule is returning to LZ.
What?
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Ah! Come on, Molly.
Yes, nice.
Extraction commencing. Good work.
Holy crap.
The mule has docked. Initiating launch sequence.
It's almost 10 in the morning now. I'm still up playing this game.
Congratulations.
Bushy good guy mustache.
Scrib.
Up next is dashing spit curl.
I'm gonna
very basic one. I'll just go ahead
this.
And get it. Four, five, six. I need six for this, and that would be... How much is that? I've got two, three, four, five, six. Okay, and then I might get an extra one there. So that'll finish off the bottom of the tree for right now. Okay, assignment board. I don't see any others, but I am going to get this. It's an ugly-ass pickaxe, but I like that drill thing, or not drill thing, that like whatever the hell, that saw thing on the back. So I think I might actually use that new piece. I can see what they went for though. It's like a jackhammer basically. It's got like a hammer piece on the bottom. I guess you could read it. Colors? Got a new paint job? It's four freaking things. But Minimule, that's one of the mission types I need to do.
The mission is ready, the pod is prepped, get on board to drop pod.